Hello everyone, today we will see how to break administrator password without using any third party software. So this is my Windows 7 computer, just restart Windows 7 computer and just press F2. So here is BIOS. We have to select boot option. First boot option should be CD-ROM, F10, save and just press yes. It will boot with DVD, actual DVD of Windows 7. It will start booting. Then after we have to wait for some time. So we have connected the DVD and just restart this system and wait for some time. So guys, this option will come here. Just press shift F10. So command will come: D drive, dir. So you can type D drive, then after CD Windows and CD system32. Here there is a file, we have to copy that file. util man.exe and util man1.exe. We have to copy this file cm. After that, copy cmd.exe, cmd1.exe. Just press enter and delete previous one, default option, utilman.exe. Then after, just rename that cmd1.exe to utilman.exe, right? And then after, close everything. Yes, and start your window normal. See, start window normally. So we have renamed so that you know command will come. If command will come, then easily we can break the password. I will show you all options. So will take some time, please wait, then I will show you. Here click this option, command will come, then type control user passwords 2. So break any password, administrator password and this password. See this, reset password, give anything, password at the rate 123, password at the rate 123, this password, any password you can create. Okay, so now administrator, same password you can use. So this is the process to break administrator password. Thank you so much. Now we have welcome. See this? Wait for some time, we will verify. At least. See this? So done this practical successfully. Have a good day.